Please, tell me more. When I was little, I used to go to sea school every day and had an old teacher named Tortoise. Excuse me, but why was your teacher named Tortoise if he was a turtle and not a tortoise?
Because he used to tort us.
I studied a variety of unusual subjects. You know, reeling, writing, ambition, distraction, electrification, geography, and yoga.
Yoga?
How many hours a day did you do lessons? 10 the first, 9 the next, 8 the next, 7, and so on.
How curious. How can class lessons grow shorter each day?
That's the reason they're called lessons, because they lessen from day to day.
I wish my school was like that. But you still haven't told me how you became a mock turtle. Is it because you're slower than most turtles I've seen? Oh, I hope I haven't hurt your feelings. Sometimes my feelings get hurt when people treat me like I'm not grown up enough to do anything important.
Yes, people mock me and hurt my feelings too, but there's an advantage to my leisurely pace.
And please, tell me why, Mr. Mock Turtle.
People say I'm too slow, but we